Here we have a glass walkway that we know that birds have been hitting, and when birds hit windows, they can die. And so part of what we're doing is painting on the inside of the windows biological themed murals that art students are doing, and that will prevent birds from hitting the window, perceiving it as an open space. They'll now see it as a solid wall, and they'll fly around it.
That's Avogadro's number. This is Haber. This is Haber-Bosch. It's one of the most important chemical reactions that was ever invented.
Sophie's working on analytical and inorganic and the green chemistry, and I do the organic biochem and physical chemistry. So I think up next I'm going to be doing Beard's Law. Yeah.
We're the chemistry club, so we were assigned this one window to do. It's a really cool idea because I love the idea of bringing together art and science, because as you can see, some of the research labs are doing like really cool things. You kind of get like a glimpse of like what the other sciences are doing. And
the art students are leading the sort of painting. The biology students with different lab professors are designing the windows. So every window has a theme based on a lab in biology or chemistry. We haven't found any dead birds since we've been painting here. Yeah. So, yeah, that's good news.